barrel of whiskey doesn't follow our schedule. So when people ask how long it takes for a barrel of Jack Daniel's to mature, the simplest answer is, it'll be ready when it's ready. And after all these years of making whiskey, there's still only one way to judge the maturity of a barrel, the same way Jack Daniel himself did, with a sip.